I'd like to remind all coaches and trainer all tournament ballots in. All coaches, team center, and all tournament ballots in. Prior to beginning this game.
Thank you. Come up here. Oh, I've never got to be up here before.
I want to do it.
Why are you up here? Oh, they can hear us?
Yeah.
Senior Aaron Pickens. junior Skyler Barrett. And sophomore Abby Garrett. The Lady Seahawks are coaching with Sarah Ann Walker. The Lady Eagles are coaching with Beth Ware. The next lady will be picking up Miss Alina Mitchell and Mr. Sam Shaw. Have a great game, ladies.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm Thank you.
Elaine's been calling our ball games for a long time, and she said she believed that was as good a chance as we've had. Hope things play great. We want to announce the all-tournament team at this time. I'd like to ask the young ladies to leave Mr. Olson out at the court, receive their award, and then remain there until the entire all-tournament team has been announced. From CAS, Haley Ahmed. That's not Haley. From Franklin Road, Emily Harrelson. From Macon Road, Ariel Davidson. From Berean Academy, Raven King. From Cedarview, Elizabeth Salyer. From Berean Academy, Bailey Redden. From Cedarview, Abby Carroll. From Berean Academy, Lindsay Smith. And the state MVP from Cedarview, Aaron Pickett. Straighten your line, ladies, if you will. Swing around. Excellent. Pretty good alternative. Congratulations, ladies. Give them a round of applause. Good job. This time, I'd like to hand out team awards. Two final four plaques. Megan Rowe is already gone. Give him a round of applause if you would. Also in the final four, Franklin Rowe Picture School. Y'all post or throw it around in the corner, right, please? Congratulations, ladies. Say number up, Berean Academy. Thank you. Congratulations, ladies. Give them a round of applause. Our next day, we're in the same place, and I'm going to put up front for the word of prayer. Dr. Sanchez, thank you. This is Jimmy Olson. I'm the staff here at Brent Malone for doing a great job. I want to give our host to this. Let's give them a round of applause as well. We're doing this. We didn't need the Lord to go with me. Straight under the administrator of CBD with money coming and including our current word of prayer. Let's pray together. Dear Heavenly Father, we do thank you for all that you have done for us. We thank you most of all for salvation tonight. We thank you for these young ladies and the hard play that they've had and the commitment that has been shown and the hard work all through the years. We thank you for them. Lord, we just pray that we brought glory and honor to you tonight. We pray for everyone as they leave that you would provide safety for them. Lord, be with us as we worship on Sunday in our churches. In Jesus' name, amen.
cool. Huh? That's cool.
I was just trying to keep stuff up.